and join the Upley High School Marching Band as we honor America with the playing of the Star Spangled Banner. Past Upley graduates, a big round of applause. And now let's get ready to cheer on the Bearcats of Upley, who are 4-0, over the Redskins of Sandusky, who are 2-2. From Sandusky under head coach Brad Bays. At center, number 78, Roger Gerstenberger. At guard, number 56, Scott DeRocher. At guard, number 52, Brandon Blank. At tackle, number 70, Randy Smith. At tackle, number 72, Andy Albright. At end, number 84, Justin Earls. At end, number 89, Doug Neumeier. At fullback, number 36, Travis Goots. At wingback, number 9, Nathan Fetting. At halfback, number 7, Matt Niederer. And at quarterback, number 6, Lee Sheldon. And now it's time to meet the starting lineups for your Upley Bearcats under head coach Bill Sweeney. At center, number 75, Carl Recker. At guard, number 65, Pete Minoni. At guard, number 64, Craig Haleski. At tackle, number 63, James Tibbetts. At tackle, number 55, Evan Klee. At end, number 81, Shane O'Connor. At end, number 88, Eric Gettner. At halfback, number 33, Matt Soule. Fullback, number 30, Mike Soule. At halfback, number 22, Kyle Lindquist. And your quarterback is number 5, Aaron Maurer.
Run it.
Run the ball.
Kickoff taken by 88, Eric Gettner. Mike Soule on the handoff.
Maybe Cass City has.
22, Lindquist on the handoff. Kyle Lindquist.
That's all I say.
Second down and five.
He just said that. They got through and we got it to it.
Yep. Stole it.
Matt Soler on the inside report.
Because Debbie went half and half.
Maurer's pass intended for 88 Eric Dent.
So, because he wants him to get
Sheldon's pass intended. Lee Sheldon sacked in the backfield. Point is good. On the kick. Lindquist on the return for the Bearcats near the 20. Lindquist on the handoff. Lindquist on the handoff for Ugly. Lindquist on the handoff. Lindquist on the handoff. Power pass complete. The 22 Lindquist. Soul, the ball carrier.
Oh, you're very awesome.
Kyle Lindquist from 13 yards out gets the Bearcats on the ball. To go in the first quarter, it's the Bearcats 8. Kickoff, Maurer in the kick for Humbley.
And that, you get the ball.
Picked up by number 9, Nathan Fetting. Brings it out near the... Time of possession, 4 minutes, 47 seconds.
Here we come.
Sheldon's. Lindquist on the return. Lindquist on the handoff for the Bears. Sheldon's pass. Sheldon's pass.
Why she had to set out with four fouls.
All right, here we go.
Oh, oh, go, go, go!
Maurer on the punt return.
We have to get down here to the seat
out. Oh.
The 22 Kyle Lindquist for a first down.
Thank you, girls. Well, I didn't know the end of the call that if they don't time out, I wouldn't know. They get that new one, but oh, that's my room.
Thank you. on the return for the Redskins. Sheldon's pass. Goots, the ball carrier. Poodle skirt, get out your hula hoop and dream of a nice cold coat, because this evening, senior drum major Lisa Romzik and the Bearcats will entertain you with Bill Haley in the comments' ever-exciting Rock Around the Clock. Junior drum major Brianna Jaskowski will then take you for a stroll down to see Chuck Berry on Blueberry Hill. Goodness gracious, get your toes a-tapping, because Jerry Lee Lewis is in town to hear the Cats and to the driving beat of Great Balls of Fire. What 50 show would be complete without a little hip swinging from Elvis? The band is all shook up, playing that Hound Dogs tunes. Sit back and enjoy the show. Thank you. sled.
Over there with those golf carts.
The floats that the class has worked on can be viewed in the lower parking lot area. The freshman float was inspired by the board game Chutes and Ladders. The Bearcats will climb to victory as the Redskins slide to history. The freshman class would like to thank Don and Laura Wolverton for the use of their garage and Bruce and Gail Maurer for the use of their wagon. The sophomore float was inspired by the board game Monopoly. The Bearcats are going to monopolize the Redskins in this game. The sophomores would like to thank Mike and Julie Bayarski for the use of their garage. Their wagon was donated by Albert Dipsinski. The junior float was inspired by the board game Battleship. The Redskins sail into Bearcat waters hoping to sink our fleet, but the Bearcats blow them all to pieces to claim our victory. The juniors would like to thank Bill Sweeney for the use of his garage, and also Terry Dukowski for the use of the wagon. The senior float was inspired by the board game Operation. Their saying is, Operation Defeat Redskins. We've got a bone to pick with you. The senior class would like to thank Alan Peruski for the use of his garage and Gary Brawlett for the donation of the wagon. The results of the float judging contest. In fourth place, the freshman class. Third place was the juniors. Second place, seniors. First place, sophomores. At this time, we'll announce the winner of the 2003 Spirit Trophy. This award goes to the class which has accumulated the most points during Spirit Week activities. These activities included dress-up days, float building, a relay race, and the class officers' ice marble race and the tug-of-war match. It was a lot of fun for all those involved, but there can only be one winner, and that winner is the seniors. Carrie Malzoff and Carl Tripkowski. We'd also like to thank Yubley Heights Golf and Country Club for the use of the golf carts this evening. And now, as is custom during the homecoming activities, it's time to meet the 2003 homecoming queen candidates. Please welcome Miss Heather Lynn Brawlett. Heather is the daughter of Gary and Kathy Brawlett. Heather has participated in volleyball and softball for 3 years. She's been a member of the Ugly Band for 4 years, including 2 years as part of the jazz band. Heather has also been a member of the Ugly Business Professionals of America, where she currently serves as the treasurer. She has participated in Palm Squat for the last 3 years. Heather has also served as a class officer for 2 of her years at Ugly. She has volunteered her time on the prom, homecoming, and coming home committees as well as in the Relay for Life and Special Olympics. Heather is currently employed at the Parkside Cafe in Ugly. She is a member of St. John Catholic Church of Ugly. Heather plans on attending Central Michigan University, majoring in design. Heather is being escorted tonight by her father, Gary. Introducing Miss Michelle Lynn Kohler. Michelle is the daughter of Richard and Patricia Kohler. Michelle has been active in softball for 3 years and volleyball for 2 years. She's been a member of the 4-H for 8 years, where she's been a junior livestock show person at the Huron County Fair for the past 6 years. Michelle has participated in Palm Squad for 1 year. She's been a member of the National Honor Society for 2 years and has been a student aide for 3 years. Michelle has volunteered her time at the Relay for Life, as well as on the prom, homecoming, and coming home committees throughout her years here at Ugly. This year, Michelle is the senior class president and is currently employed at the Minden Market of Minden City. She's a member of St. Mary's Catholic Church of Parisville, and after graduation, Michelle plans on attending Saginaw Valley State University. Michelle is escorted tonight by her father, Richard. Ladies and gentlemen, presenting Miss Laura Lynn Maurer. Laura is the daughter of Bruce and Gail Maurer. At Ugly, Laura has participated in basketball for 4 years, track for 2 years, volleyball for 1 year, and palm squad for 2 years. She was class president for 1 year and is currently the student council vice president. Laura has volunteered her time on the prom, homecoming, and coming home committees, as well as the Relay for Life. Laura is an active blood donor. She's been employed at the Tractor Supply Company in Bad Axe for the past 2 years. Laura is also a lector at St. Peter and Paul Catholic Church of Ruth and has been a vacation Bible school teacher for 4 years. Her future plans include attending Michigan State University with a major in biology. She is escorted tonight by her father, Bruce. Presenting Miss Jamie Lee Primer. She's the daughter of Eric and Crystal Primer. While at Upley, Jamie has participated in volleyball and softball for 2 years and has been an active member of the National Honor Society for the past 2 years. Jamie has been a student aide for 3 years. She's received numerous academic awards and served on the prom committee last year. Jamie has been employed at Angelina's Eatery in Upley for the past 3 years. And after high school, she plans on attending Baker College and majoring in business management. Jamie is escorted tonight by her father, Eric. Introducing Miss Laura Mary Puvalowski. Laura is the daughter of Claude and Denise Puvalowski. During her years at Upley, Laura has participated in cross country for 4 years, volleyball for 3 years, softball for 2 years, and track for 1 year, receiving numerous awards for athletics as well as academics. She has been an active member of the Business Professional of America for 3 years, attending regional and state competition, volunteering at many events, including Habitat for Humanity, Special Olympics, and Adopt-A, the Student Council Treasurer and co-editor of the yearbook. She's been a member of the National Honor Society for 2 years and was co-captain of its Relay for Life team. Laura has volunteered her time on the prom, homecoming, and coming home committees, and has also been a member of the Family and Friends 4-H group for 10 years. Laura is a Eucharistic minister at St. Mary's Church in Parisville. She plans on attending college to major in business. Laura is escorted tonight by her father, Claude. Carrying the Queen's flowers tonight are Carissa Moore, daughter of Brian Moore and Tim and Victoria Rutkowski. And carrying the crown is Zachary Nowitzki, son of Leonard and Deborah Nowitzki. And finally, ladies and gentlemen, will you please stand and give a warm welcome to the 2002 Upley Homecoming Queen, Miss Heather Main. Heather is a student at St. Clair County Community College in Port Huron, studying pre-law and works at Pneumatics in Sandusky. She is the daughter of Brian and Loretta Main. She is escorted tonight by Kyle Walsh. Kyle is studying in the Medical Scholars Program at Michigan State University. And there they are, ladies and gentlemen, the 2003 Upley Homecoming Court. Let's give all these young ladies a big round of applause. And now, the moment you've been waiting for. Miss Main, if you would, please prepare to crown your successor.
Okay, Heather, dear. Kyle, the flower.
The 2003 Homecoming Queen is Miss Jamie Primer. Congratulations to our new queen and her court.
There you go.
point is good.
Yourself. go.
Was complete to number 7, Nieder. Flag.
Come on, guys. Come on, Aaron. Hit him, hit him.
Our pass complete.
Thank you.
ball carrier. Nathan Fetting, the ball carrier. Boots, the ball carrier.
No good.
Kick is good. Kick up. Soul on the handoff for Ubley. Soul, the ball carrier. Lindquist on the punt return.
Yeah, like that.
Howard pass complete to O'Connor. First down, Bearcats.
Same thing, guys.
Soul, the ball carrier. Fumble on the play. Recovered by the Redskins.
Let's hope they fumble. Well, they're going to do anything now with it.
Goots on the handoff. O'Connor. flag down on the conversion.
So I got some of you guys.
Conversion, no good. Final score, Sandusky 27, Ugly 26.